Tony Abbott has been helping fight the fires in New South Wales. He was filmed over the weekend working to contain a blaze that engulfed a home south of Sydney. Mr Abbott can be seen wearing breathing apparatus as he worked in 45 degree heat in Bendalong. It's not the first time Mr Abbott has volunteered. He was also pictured in uniform with a highway patrol officer in Bargo.